against the New York Knicks. Kuzmanskis for three. So the Knicks with a Kuzmanskis takes all the way.
Good job by Kuz on the break. Nobody's stepping in front of him all the way to the rack.
A bucket by TJ Mercado. The chip in by Hernan Gomez. Kuzminskis. Shot clock to four. That's a three-pointer for Holiday. Justin Holiday. May recall a couple of years ago. Rondo. Blocked from behind by Kuzminskis.
I guess he was lying to Ed Malloy. He can't get up there.
Nice pass from O'Quinn. It counts for the foul as Kuzminskis. Able to handle that pass, put it home as he is fouled. These coaches as Kuzminskis takes it to the rim. When you talk about Fred Hoiberg or Jeff Hornacek, they're both very low-key guys. Wade trying for the steal from behind, ended up in the hands of Kuzminskis, who's played well. He has 14 points. The Knicks with a 10-point lead. Shot clock is to six. Oh, beautiful pass. And Kuzminskis with the reverse. Kuzminskis, yes, another three as he adds to his...